Hey guys, we just recorded a new episode of Fandom Nonsense. That's right, Fandom Nonsense is back every Wednesday on Spotify, Google Podcasts, Stitcher, all your favorite places, and coming soon to Twitch Live on Monday nights. So head over to twitch.tv/indiecarnival for that. But before I go to bed, I wanted to watch the Justice League trailer with you guys real quick and talk about it for a couple minutes. So let's do that.
Now I've heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord.
That was bad.
You don't,
I don't like that.
Really care for music, do you?
It's very Warner Max. Anyway, it's very on brand for Zack Snyder to take a brilliant song like this and just rip it of any context or emotional value.
Hallelujah.
Oh God, that's bad. It's amazing. It's amazing what a backbeat can do to the spirit of music. You know what I mean?
I did my best. It wasn't much. I couldn't feel, so I tried to touch. I've told the truth. I didn't come to fool you. And even though it all went wrong, I'll stand before the Lord of Song with nothing on my tongue but hallelujah. Hallelujah.
What? It looks, I will say it looks better than the original. But it's like, you know how in most movie trailers, it's like they load it with all the good scenes in the movie, all the important like scenes, or like, in a comedy, like they'll show like all the jokes and everything. My question with this is, how much of this is just like the trailer being loaded with all of the unique things in the Snyder Cut? You know what I mean?
This guy's probably fought hundreds of thousands of other super beings on the other planets he's destroyed, right? And we have to assume he's won.
I don't care how many demons he's fought and how many hells. He's never fought us. Not us united.
Okay, so yeah, I don't know. Like, if it's gonna be different than the original cut, then I think it's better. It looks better. But I feel like it's just going to be that with some things change to make sense, for the extended scenes to make sense and everything, but there's not going to be, like, real fundamental change to the plot and story of the movie, just an extended version, you know what I mean? So yeah, what do you guys think? Let me know. Let's talk about it in the comments down below. Like and subscribe, head over to Patreon, drop us a dollar, and get a bonus episode of Fandom Nonsense on Friday or maybe early next week, but we got one in the can ready for you guys. And I think that covers everything. I gotta put this together and get it up for you guys, so good night.